at the request of then manager Gordon McClendon to turn that down.
Basically, the reason why is because, again, Beltre was having some success. If you take a look at that, that is a brick wall. It's not going to go anywhere. Fortunately, he's okay.